Okay, for the next part of this experiment, I put normal sand into this container, and we're gonna see how the water gets drained out of the sand in dry conditions like a desert. It's been 10 minutes and the water is almost all soaked up and the sand is coming out on the other side, and that's what happens in a desert. When the water goes out, it erodes the sand. That's why nothing grows there, and it's very dry also.